Coach Mike, welcome to Change Your Body Boot Camps 2015 Phase 7 Challenge Week. Today's challenge workout number 3. Complete 2 rounds of Circuit A and a downward pyramid of Circuit B as fast as possible. Today's equipment, you need a pair of dumbbells that weigh 15 to 35% of your body weight. You need a mat. You need valve slides or Tupperware or some cardboard, something that will slide on carpet. You need a roller or a bench for pullovers. And if you can't do pike push-ups and you can't do regular push-ups, you need chairs for the incline push-ups. Helen's got a timer, she's gonna keep track. We're gonna do the A circuit is the dumbbell hang power clean circuit with 3 kind of rests before you do the circuit again. And then we'll do the B circuit. Helen, can you turn off the fan? All right, first circuit. Hang, jump, shrug. Level 1, you're doing 6 reps. Level 2. Second exercise. Split squat. Feet point forward. Back heel touches. Okay, 3 exercises, alternating, wrist stretch, 10 per hand. I got my heart rate going. Okay, one leg psoas bridge. Hug your knee, 10 per side. Mountain climbers, 10 per side. Keep your head pushed back. Stay in a protracted state. That's one round. Second round's coming up. Yeah. Split squat. Mountain climbers. Okay, that's two rounds. Now the downward pyramid. First exercise. Is a pullover. There'll be three levels. You're gonna do 15, 12, 9, 6, 3. Alternating lateral lunge, 10, 8, 6, 4, 2 per side. Pike push-up.
10-8-6-4-2. Level 1A, high incline push-up. Level 1B, low push-up. Level 2, regular push-up. Body stop. Level 1, forearms and knees. Level 2, forearms and feet. Your head pushed back and your shoulders protracted, hips high, butt tucked. I think that was it. I'm sweating now. Three more. Oh boy. That's one round. Four to go. How are we doing, Ellen?
We're at 11:52.
Okay, not bad. Okay, 12 reps this round. Choose your level. I'm gonna start with level 3. Chin tuck. Reaching a little higher than I usually teach because the whole purpose of the hands is a counterbalance, and I think that's for it. I think the lower reach is causing people to sit deep but down, and I want people to sit deep and up. That's 5-inch. Lightheaded. I love feeling strong. I love having muscles.
I love muscle shirts. Two rounds. Time check, Alan.
16:15.
Nine reps. Denzel does it in one take. Can you do it in one take, Mike? Can you do it in one take? You see the equalizer? That was awesome. John Wick. Time check.
19.
How many?
19.
John Wick was an action film with Keanu Reeves. And it looks like they're gonna try, they wanna make it a franchise. And Keanu looked slow. Alright, what do you got? 15, 12.
Six.
Six.
And I was thinking, the story, a lot of the pieces were good. I like his acting. But now that I just said Denzel, he would have been so much better. Either that, or they get the director from The Bourne Identity, or the director from Equalizer. That would have been better. Okay, 10, 8, 6, 4. Okay, last round. I like the Mel Gibson action, too. Braveheart's all-time favorite. Gladiator's probably number two.
I think you did four.
Okay. Braveheart, 300, Gladiator. I think I like Alexander the Great and Troy. Tied for fourth. 10, 8, 6, 4, 2.
Doing the push-ups next? Or?
I think so. I don't know where my head would be if I wasn't telling stars. You know, after workouts, when people are super chatty and they're loitering, I think I'm in the middle of that. Either that or I'm stalling. It could be that. Okay, time.
It was 23:15.
23:15. Challenge workout number 3. Post your results to Facebook. Let me know your dumbbell load, what levels you did.